Good morning children, today we'll be learning chapter 2, My Extended Family. In this chapter, we'll be learning about what is a family, what is the difference between a maternal family and a paternal family, what is the difference between an extended family and an immediate family, why is family our first school, and what changes have taken place in the family patterns. Moving on to our first topic, let us learn what is a family. A family is the best gift that is given to us by God. A family consists of a group of people who live together. The family members love and support each other, share their secrets, joys and sorrows. Yes, we all love our family very much. Children, now let us understand what is a maternal family and what is a paternal family. Maternal family is the family that belongs to the mother's side, that is the relatives from the mother's side. And paternal family, we have the relatives from our father's side. Now let us understand the difference between an extended family and an immediate family. An extended family is a large family. It consists of the parents along with the children, the grandparents, our uncles and aunts, along with the children who are known as our cousins. But an immediate family is a small or a nuclear family. It consists of parents and one or two children. Children, do you know that family is our first school? Yes. We get the love and security when we are there with our family. We feel safe. Our family also teaches us many values like being punctual, being disciplined. How do we learn the values from the family members? On the occasions of family gatherings like celebrating birthdays, celebrating any festivals, we come together and then we learn different things from our family members. We learn to respect each other, we learn to care for each other, and we learn to love each other. Moving on to our next topic, we'll be learning about the changes in the family patterns. In olden days, all the members of the family lived together. It is known as joint family. A joint family is a big family where the parents, children, uncle, aunt and the grandparents live together. But now the family pattern is changing. People now prefer living in nuclear family. A nuclear family is a small family which consists of the parents and the children only. Women were previously not allowed to go out of their houses. They were not allowed to pursue higher education or do a job of their own choice. They did the household work like washing clothes, cooking foods, cleaning utensils, etc. But now the scenario has changed. Now the women are encouraged to get highest education, choose the profession of their own choice. They can work the way they want. Now the women have become qualified or educated, smart, confident, and they have become independent also. Children, these were some of the examples of the changes that has taken place in the family patterns. Hope this chapter is clear to everyone. Thank you.